Hello friends, welcome to my channel. Today we shall be making a super healthy. Alright, let's get started. To make this superhero cake topper, we shall be needing the items that I've listed on the screen. We need cardboard, skewers, templates, a number 5 template or whatever number that you are going to be making, and then scissors, pencils, skewers. So place your stencil on your cardboard, your preferred color. I'm making a Batman cake topper, so I'm using a light gray embossed cardboard. We are also going to be using a straw board because the embossed cardboard is not strong enough to stand on its own, so we need something that is solid like a straw board. It's part of the items that we are needing. So you know the Batman has 2 main colors or 3 main colors. It has the gray color, it has the black color, and we're also going to be using yellow to make the belt of our Batman. So just keep watching and pay attention to every details that we am going to be making on this cake topper. It is super easy. You can use this idea to make all the superhero cake toppers for your cakes. While I'm working on my cake topper, if this is your first time of coming to my channel and you haven't subscribed yet and you also like what you're seeing, please don't forget to look below and press the subscribe button. We are all about cake decoration. We are all about wafer paper art. We love to do everything that has to do with cake decoration. Also, do not forget to press the notification bell and also give us a thumbs up. Share this video with your friends, and please also watch other videos on our channel. We have lots and lots of videos that you will also love. Thank you so much for all your support. Please, now it's time for you to watch this video to the end so that you get more ideas on how to make other superhero cake toppers like this. Thank you so much. So I've cut my number 5 with the 2 available colors, that is the black color and the ash color. So now I'm going to be placing my template on my straw board. That is how the straw board is. It's without color, and I'm going to cut out the number 5. Okay, I'm going to be placing my cardboard on this straw board. Alright, so our cake topper is almost rounding up. I forgot to make one last template for the back side of my straw board because I don't want to leave it open. You can leave it that way, but I always prefer to cover it up. Now, after cutting this up, I'm going to be gluing this at the back of my template with my skewer in the middle of the two sides. Alright, our cake topper is ready to be used. I hope you enjoyed watching this video and I hope you give it a try. I'll be happy to see your cake topper, your Batman or whatever superhero you eventually come up with. Thank you so much for watching.